Getting started with your Flipper Zero. Setting up your microSD card. It's important to insert your microSD card into your Flipper Zero before updating the firmware. This card stores various data like keys, cards, remotes, and databases. Flipper Zero works with FAT12, FAT16, FAT32, and XFAT file systems, and supports microSD cards up to 256 gigabytes. However, a 4GB microSD card is enough for all the essential data. Keep in mind that using a high-capacity microSD card may take a bit longer for the process. Unlike modern devices, your Flipper Zero uses a slower but energy-efficient SPI interface. Choosing the right microSD card. Use a high-quality branded microSD card like SanDisk, Kingston or Samsung to ensure your Flipper Zero performs well. Low-quality cards can lead to poor performance or even damage your device. Inserting your microSD card. To insert your microSD card. 1. Find the microSD card slot at the bottom of your Flipper Zero. 2. Hold the microSD card with the pins facing up and gently push it into the slot until it clicks. 3. Check if your Flipper Zero recognizes the microSD card. Using a high-quality microSD card can extend your device's battery life, especially when the display backlight is on. Troubleshooting microSD card issues. If your Flipper Zero doesn't recognize the card, make sure it uses the SPI interface and not an SDIO interface. The SDIO interface will not work. Also, make sure it has the correct file system. Anything other than FAT12, FAT16, FAT32, or XFAT will not work. If your microSD card has the wrong file system or no file system at all, format it. Formatting your microSD card. Go to Main Menu, Settings, Storage. Select Format SD Card and follow the on-screen instructions. Update your Flipper Zero after formatting to reinstall databases stored on the microSD card. Still having trouble? Try using a different device to format your microSD card or a different card altogether. The card you have may be damaged. Safely removing the microSD card. To prevent data loss or corruption, go to Main Menu, Settings, Storage. Select Unmount SD card and follow the on-screen instructions. Once unmounted, gently push and then pull your microSD card from your Flipper Zero. If you struggle to remove it, use a thin object like a plastic card, avoiding excessive pressure to prevent damage to the card slot. Want to learn more? Check out my other Flipper Zero tutorials. Flip the world and hack the planet.